Do I have time to do one more or no? Okay. Well, I like science, obviously, but I also like science fiction. So this is about a bookshop. I don't know if you've ever had the experience of going into a bookshop and like maybe browsing through some books, and then the next thing you know, the sun's gone down and the bookshop is closing. That happened to me once. Admittedly, it was on the shortest day of the year in Stockholm, but still, it inspired this. It pulls the sun across the sky with wool that's spun of plots and tide to far out wonders lost nearby. As warp drives run, space-time will fly and tear asunder passers-by, and dear assumptions underlying vapid slumps they occupy. Climactic undertakers cry, "The chosen one's about to die," but Chekhov's gun's return is nigh, and set to stun it acts whereby the battle won, the other guy, has just begun to say, "Goodbye, now I've got funner fish to fry." When all he's done is rest awry, as bounty hunters dare reply, "Do you have money? Won't you buy? It's 1800 hours and I must shelve the unbought books and try to count demand and resupply."